my prayer partner and I ended up having the fastest time going down the course. From there, we were chosen and pretty much just did training and more time trials. And eventually, we had our official trial up against other girls that were from around different clubs and things like that. And we happened to win. So that pretty much solidified our spot as a U23 pair.
The USA, Regina Sammons and Alina Hagstrom, they're going to be the world champions here in the under 23 category. They're coming up to the line.
During the sprint, we had a pretty solid lead, so we just kept pushing away and crossed the finish line to get gold. So that was pretty cool.
We know we are recruiting women that have national team aspirations. And in fact, we're fortunate to have Zoe Adamson on the squad this year. She's a first year who was also at the U23 World Championships and raced to a bronze medal finish in the quad, which is pretty outstanding for a young rower. I hope that she can validate that for the team here, that we're not racing against superhuman individuals, we're racing against other people dealing with the same doubts, same fears, same struggles, and we can handle it really well. And we can have a lot of fun in the process too.
When it comes to my future in rowing, I don't know, I've considered trying the senior team, but that's just a whole nother story that I'm just chipping away at and trying to figure things out.